and its remainder Qn is considered as a small r. Here therefore coefficient is equal to Q0 into x power n minus 1 plus Q1 into x power n minus 2 plus Q3 into x power n minus 3 plus and so on Qn minus 1. And its remainder is equal to R. Remainder is equal to R.